go to 15.
Jonathan Byrd trying to navigate this 211-yard hole. Wind swirling. He's played over par each of the last 2 years. Definitely not going to play over par for Jonathan Byrd today. And that is a hole-in-one. That is the first hole-in-one since 2004 in round two by Swedish national Mattias Granberg.